Rima sees the open. No, ball still loose, still on the ground. Skylar's got it. She goes up. Swings have taken the lead.
Those little 1% balls are going to win you ball games, and
you're going to stop that.
Thought they put a little height on her. It might affect her, but it didn't. Here's Skylar. Little reverse layup. Top the basket. Skylar, you get to go to the line.
And just heading downhill with that step-up screen set by Glory sets her up to be able to explore and snake it a little bit.
Six to shoot. Skylar splits the defense. The scoop. Count it and sends Skylar to the line.
All right, little mama. And so just a great job of being able to snake through there, a little heavy and across. She's not afraid of the big girls rotating at the rim, but it's just a really nice job in timing of recognizing what kind of finish.
There have been a lot of clock problems tonight where they've had to add seconds on. A lot. Skylar for the tie. Yeah!
With the three. Not fallen nearly all night, but if you needed one to fall, it was gonna be that.
Corey Johnson pulling down another rebound. Already with three in the game. Skylar to the hole. Count it. Center to the line.
Off the on-ball screen, and it's been interesting to see how Atlanta has game planned to guard her.
Right.
Not the way that I would guard her. They've gone under some of those perimeter on-ball screens.
There's that hesitation we talked about to the hole.
Smart by the Dallas Wink and just using some clock.
Oh, Corey Johnson had position on Adams, but a great entry pass inside the Glory. Timeout has been called.
Diggins, the shot clock resets to 14. Jab step, fakes the three. Once she got Harrison in the air, she attacked on the wing and scores.
Interesting, because one of the notes I have on her is she has this little running right-handed and left-handed hook. Skylar, how did that go in? But she gets a trip to the line.
Able to really create havoc for the Atlanta Dream defense. And what she did there is just, it's a
slam. We get a handle on it. Wing should get one more shot. Skylar, the floater, nails it.
She sees her team with the lead, but right there, good recognition.